They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Definitely heard something. Don't do anything you regret. Ugh.
losing my mind?
Have a ship. Join my crew, and you'll taste freedom. I should try to stay out of this. The physician said you'd be needing these.
Perfect timing, Mystios. Let me repay you.
Alexios, you've returned in one piece. And is it done?
Podarkis's guards will have to fight with their fists and on empty stomachs from now on.
Excellent.
So, what will you do once Podarkis is dead and the rebellion is won?
The sad truth is, I have no idea. For as long as I can remember, every day has been a struggle to live, to love. Vengeance has all but consumed me. And what will Alexios do once this is over?
We have a lot in common. I was hoping when the smoke clears, we could find somewhere quiet.
And what exactly do we have in common?
I know you've struggled to get where you are. You've had to fight and claw for everything you have. I know, because I've done the same.
We're survivors. I'm glad the gods brought you to our shores, Alexios. Some time alone would be nice. You must have many tales.
It's time we got going. When Podarkis learns of what happened on Delos, he'll want revenge.
And the first to suffer will be the Delians.
Here. They'll be watching. Thank you. Sail with me, and put this life behind you.
This place is well guarded. Need to be careful.
What was that noise? That's odd.
He's kept the doll Kira made for him. She engraved it with the letter P for Pater.
Huh? Richard.
Where is Kira?
She's...
Miss me already, Mistyos?
Kira, there is something I need to tell you.
That look on your face, so serious. Sit, relax, drink some wine.
What I'm about to say is for you alone.
Follow me. Now that you have me all alone, what is it you want to tell me?
There is no other way to say this. Podarkis is your father.
What sort of joke is this?
This isn't a joke.
I will kill you where you stand! This can't be.
Kira, I'm sorry.
He took everything from me. How did you find this?
How I found it isn't important. What's important is that you know.
It's good you told me in private. The men don't need to know this, not yet. But please, leave me for a while. I need to be alone.
Came back from Delos. The Mistyos likes to set fires.
He just might be the answer to our prayers.
He's only mortal.
From what I've heard, he's much more.
What's with Kira?
The Athenians are weak. Now we strike Podarkis where he'll hurt most.
His kidneys?
It's good to see you, Kira.
Since you came here, I've actually started to believe we can win this rebellion. So, you were saying we strike?
Guards protect the island's treasury in one location. If we find it and steal it, the soldiers go unpaid, unfed, and unarmed. Podarkis would finally be vulnerable.
Then we can stick our blades in between his ribs, feed his liver to the dogs.
Before we start feeding organs to animals, can you get me to the nation's purse?
Our spies have located it in Miltiades Fort. I'll have Praxos gather the troops.
It's best if it's just the two of us. Easier to sneak in and out undetected.
You just want me all to yourself, don't you? Let's get going then. Victory is close. I can feel it.
We haven't won yet. The fort will be treacherous, and the gods can be fickle.
It was the gods who sent you to me. And if you believe they sent you here to die. So what do you think?
I think I prefer Mykonos. They really don't like you shedding blood on Delos. What happens if they don't make it to shore?